Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, most our beloved brothers and sisters. Today we are going to talk about a powerful dua for solving all problems inshallah. Before starting the video, if you are new to our channel, please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon to keep in touch with us. Respected brothers and sisters, life is usually a bittersweet experience. There are good moments and then there are not so good moments. Commonly, struggles are a part of life. It's hard to find any one person who has not struggled in life. They are expected as everyone faces problems in their daily lives. So I'm sharing this dua with you. Inshallah, I will recite. You will repeat with me.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ya Hayyu Ya Qayyum. برحمتك أستغيث يا حي يا قيوم برحمتك أستغيث
And the second one is
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أنت ولينا فاغفر لنا وارحمنا وأنت خير الغافرين واكتب لنا في هذه الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة إنك هدانا إليك
And the third one is
رب اغفر وارحم وأنت خير الراحمين
Respected brothers and sisters, here is the procedure to perform this dua. So, number one, create proper wudu and recite for Allah's mercy two names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ar-Rahman and Ar-Rahim. Number two, recite Durood Sharif at least 13 times. Number three, offer niyyah before and after performing dua. Number four, Say the takbir 30 times.
Sadaqa wa'ada wa nasara abda.
He fulfilled his promise, helped his servant. Now offer istighfar for removing your sins. Then recite each dua one by one 100 times. And finally, end your dua by saying Ameen.
Uma tawfiqi illa billah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our duas. And remove our problems with us.
Jazakumullahu khair for watching this video. Hope you will like this video and you will share this video with your other friends. Take care. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.